you know, look, it's Bush moved heaven and earth. He likes Rick Perry. And why? And again, I chalk it up to he's on the stage for the first time. He's trying to find his way. Look, I don't care who you are. I don't care if you've run as Bush had been run for governor of Texas 2 times. Perry's been governor for 10 years. It's a big state, 5% of the country in Texas, 22 media markets. You start driving in Beaumont and 12 hours later, you still haven't gotten to El Paso. But you walk onto that national stage, and no matter how big politics is in Texas, it's much bigger and much more different on a national stage. And the question for Perry is going to be, for Governor Perry, is going to be whether in the weeks and months ahead, he's going to make other misstatements like the one in my opinion, on Ben Bernanke, that he's guilty of treason, or making these comments about Bush that artificially create in some people's minds that there's a divide between the two men. I mean, if I were from Texas and running for president, I'd want to grab the former governor of Texas, former president of the United States, and make certain that his people were in my camp, not do things that cause people to say, well, why don't you like him? All right.